I found these old binoculars on the street and I'm going to use them to make a camera lens. I'm taking this barrel out here and that's going to be the actual lens. This piece of paper is going to mimic a camera sensor. Right here, I'm measuring the flange distance. That's the distance between the projected image and the back of the lens. This is how I've set it up onto my camera, with that same flange distance. And now, let's put it to use.